let's go for the shooting. I have amazing friend who will be making for the shooting for me. Let's see how it looks. Photo shoot finished, Photoshop start. Let's make the pictures now so beautiful. Hello, hello. I find some quiet place where not so many people, but it's a little bit mosquitoes. What is eat my beautiful skin? I don't like mosquitoes. I don't like to be, I don't know, with... red mark. I don't know how long I will be sit here, but what I want to speak with you, how it's important to have a good mood, you know, in life, you know, from all of life, you know, our, or when we do something small, like today I go to photo shooting and I not have enough good mood, I not feel myself like 100%, but I still go and I try to make my mood good, because it's good opportunity to make good pictures, because my friend who do pictures for me, he not always time like free, and I'm excited to do pictures with him because he have some experience and he do like nice job, and I appreciate it, and he helped me with that. I do for myself and by myself video and pictures, but sometimes it's hard, you know, and especially when you need to change so many clothes, this is hard, you know, like it's for sure more helpful if somebody help who understand how everything is work. For that reason I always am very thankful for people who help me with all stuff around my Instagram, blogging, YouTube now and everything. I am so happy that I take some clothes, because mosquitoes start to eat me and I not feel so comfortable. Okay, what I find interesting, then it's very hard to find in park very quiet place, because like everybody make noise, special children, I don't know. Will be not saying I too much like children, but when children make noise, like it's something very terrible. Okay, I have very interesting things. We will do fun stuff before sun not go down and mosquitoes not start be very, very angry. Not angry, hungry. Look at this. What do you think about that? Super light clay. This is amazing. I like all psychological stuff, and today I will be make myself from clay. Let's try. You see me? This is good, because I see you. Pink is a good color. Yellow, black, blue, white colors. Let's start. We have a question, so what is helps to me to understand what I want? Okay, pink color. Ooh, this is like Hubba Bubba. Ooh, maybe we take black. Ooh. Oh, ненавижу, как дети кричат. I hate when children crazy. Let's you come closer to me. Everyone makes so much noise. Only me, noisy people make a little bit nervous, or it's happened with everyone. We need to relax and we need to make psychological test. Look what I make. Whee, this is nice. I think it will be not animal, something not real, something like miracle. It will be very nice if you do this all of stuff with me. For general, you can do by yourself and after send me pictures what is happened if you do your stuff. It looks for me like cloud. Oh, I forget that I have that small nice things. I like to do psychological stuff to understand about myself better. I think for everyone it must be interesting, because it's you, you know? One eye is bigger than the second. Look at that. Oh, we have two eyes. So sweet, so sweet. Okay, we need to make a mouth. Which color mouth? Red. This is a beautiful sunset, very beautiful sunset. Let's show you. Okay, it starts to be a little bit darker and mosquitoes start to eat me, but I want to show you what is the result. Look at that. Oh, I think this is something like a happy cloud or something like that. Look, same like me. Maybe like this is more my face, but I'm very happy. Okay, and now I need to explain what I see on that, and I have like special questions. Okay, what do you think? What is that? I think this is like happy cloud. I don't know, emotional cloud. I will be say something like emotional cloud, because it has so many colors, and but it's still like very light, you know. It gives me feelings like freedom. If you know me, what do you think for general when I spoke? This is about me or no? What is this stuff doing? I think that's my cloud only like stay in sky and moving in sky, like with one part to second part, like she enjoying life. Yeah. And like my cloud, good, bad, bright or tired or what? I would say then my cloud like emotional, like this color, like maybe she will be now pink and after 1 minute she will be very happy, second minute she will be very relaxed, angry. I don't know, she like have so many emotions. She not so big and she not so small. She like a normal, maybe sometimes a little bit lonely. Okay, let's go. Why my clay have these forms and everything? I think because for me it looks very light and I feel like it's have big place, like soft line. I like when it's soft line, then it's not have something like it's very soft, like gentle emotional cloud, like they move very sweet and gentle. Okay, maybe you think I'm crazy kid, but this is good then. We do some psychological stuff. Yes, this is very nice. Okay, what is the most domination color? I think like pink domination color. If you check very well, then it's have a like few pink stuff. I think pink, like light pink, like female. I feel maybe then I am female. Lines very like soft. I don't know why, but last time I thinking then I want to be very soft, gentle. I don't want to disturb people around me. I want to be very caring person and care about who close to me. And maybe I'm worried and my emotional that lines like bothers people around, and I don't want then it will bothers. I want then it's not broke people who are around me. I don't know, something like that. Yes. No. Next question is have like what is thinking? What my what is like me, my clay thinking? I think they thinking about like how is beautiful life, what I want to do, like if I cloud, which place is special for me. Okay, this was very interesting. I want to say you guys,